Hi, I'm Andy McMahon. I'm the director of the Eli and Edith Broad Center for Regenerative Medicine and Stem Cell Research. I want to introduce you today to four of the striking young faculty that we've been able to recruit to USC in the last few years, working in this exciting area of biomedical research.
My name is Megan McCain. We're a lab of tissue engineers. Usually researchers grow those cells on a plastic dish, which doesn't really mimic the human body very well at all. The disadvantage of animal models is animal's not a human, so a drug might not react in a human the same way that it does in an animal. So we're trying to engineer organs on chips. So with our approach, we can take human cells, grow them in an environment that's similar to the native human body and be able to mimic native human responses. Within each little channel, we would have an engineered tissue that mimics the human body, and then we can deliver drugs using the channels. The long-term goal is to use these devices to enable personalized medicine. With each individual patient, you could derive induced pluripotent stem cells, put them into our devices, and be able to screen drugs on a patient-by-patient basis.
I'm Joseph Rodgers. So our laboratory studies the process of healing. And so we study how the body coordinates this process among all the different cells and stem cells in your body. So our initial projects are extending on a potential drug that we've discovered that improves the process of healing. The way the drug works is we inject animals with the drug before surgery or before injury, and it improves their ability of stem cells to actually repair their injuries. The big picture goal of the lab is studying the process of growth. So when you're a child to when you're an adult, your body grows in a very synchronous, proportional, and coordinated way. My big goal is to try to understand how that happens. There's actually nothing known about this at all in science.
My name is Meenu. Our research focuses on understanding cancer metastasis, how cancer cells, tumor cells can spread from the primary site in different organs. Particularly, we're focusing on breast cancer right now. We're particularly interested in a small group of cells called circulating tumor cells. One of the major properties of cancer stem cell is those cells have the capability to initiate a new tumor growth in the new environment. Since we started in USC, we were able to isolate circulating tumor cells from patient blood, particularly breast cancer patients. We are now doing a lot more detailed molecular analysis to understand what causes them to be aggressive. Eventually, we can really contribute to personalized medicine.
My name is Justin Ichida. The goal of my lab is to understand and identify new treatments for neurodegenerative diseases. We're focused on studying ALS because ALS is a tremendously devastating disease. 15 people every day in the United States are diagnosed with the disease. We've been able to take ALS patients' skin cells and convert them into the types of nerve cells that are degenerating in their bodies. We've already identified compounds that we think have a good chance of reversing the disease process in the patient. There's a real need for discovering something that's gonna prolong the lives of these patients. And that's why we do what we do.